all the work that I have to do, but my robot is gonna do it.
An iPad may not be a robot really, but they're just technology really that you can use in a sense, so.
Ride on it.
Have me ride a horse.
You can play on it.
You be my best friend.
You can talk with it.
But what I would say, like Segways and Swagways are robots in a way. And
yeah. The car is a sort of robot thing.
It would help me with dinner.
Help me with the food.
Cakes.
Some people still use them for tricks and stuff.
My robot will put meat on all the birthdays.
It will
and
make
pancakes.
Yeah, so it will make pancakes.
It would help me with cleaning my house.
I think robots are like these vacuum cleaners that can like move by themselves and
do my work, so I don't have to do my work.
It would help me study, so it would get the books that I needed. And
yeah, so there are a lot of robots that the human race uses today, but
like a transformer. He will
I think the actual like bleep bloop bloop bleep robots are more in movies.
Oh, I think there's one in Mars that looks around at the rocks and like scans them and sends pictures back here.